So,
all right, everyone ready to go?
Let's do this. I'm really happy to do this.
Okay, let's do this,
Marty's
boys.
Marty's really happy in the pants.
Let's super
happy,
fight.
Happy, happy, joy, joy, round happy, happy, one. Joy, joy.
Smarty's got a boner.
Let's see who we are. Oh, it's us again.
Here we go. The two champs duke it out once more.
Already,
Gom goes like for redemption in this round.
This is so stupid. Oh, no. But I like it.
Oh, no.
Oh, God. Ooh, actually, that makes sense.
As long as it's something with bears, I'll be fine.
Why bears?
Because bears are awesome. At least three bears.
I'm coming for you, Gom. I'm coming for
you. Oh, no. I'm coming back for you, man.
I'm coming for you.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, jeez. That's going to be... That's a combo, I guess.
Newcomer. Judgmental.
Why are you judgmental?
It's in my title.
We're trapped in a broken elevator, and fighters are armed with lightsabers.
All right.
So I'm a Democrat. I'm openly now being a Democrat, and I'm really angry.
You're hangry.
And I'm also
you're
on one of those electric scooters for old people, so I'm an old Democrat.
With the light.
I'm Hillary Clinton right now. I'm really hungry. Right. Well, and she's vicious. She's a vicious person. She's gonna eat you.
I'm a colossus. Oh. I'm a massive fantasy being. And I can have my penis stretch and move at will. It's already massive thing, but now it's moving around like
it's a tentacle. I just want to say, Hillary Clinton is hungry for the sausage.
That's okay. There's going to be way more than she can handle. This sausage is bigger than your body. This sausage is bigger than your body, and it can stretch and move at will.
It's gonna blow up.
I'm just gonna eat
you.
I don't want your gas. That is something that's going to affect me.
I can give you lots of gas.
Wait.
It's not giving you gas. I'm just shooting out tear gas.
I was about to say, does the penis shoot tear gas, or does the tear gas just kind of arrives?
No one really
expects it. As a Democrat, I am passing some laws to ban tear gas in the streets.
We're in a broken elevator. No one can hear us.
Yeah, exactly.
No one can hear you.
It's going to be the loudest filibuster ever.
What the hell is hangry? It's just hangry for me.
Hangry means like hungry and angry.
All right, plus, so Hillary Clinton is even more pissed off. Okay.
Both of you have lightsabers. Remember that.
Yeah, I know. How about this? I throw my lightsaber at you because you forgot you had a lightsaber.
I don't forget I have a lightsaber. I shot tear gas. You're sitting there like, gas!
Oh, God! Let me throw my lightsaber in reaction.
I'm so hungry! And now I can't see! And then I just come over here with my penis and bam! Slam into the wall.
Okay, but what if before he does that, though, because of the tear gas,
she's
flailing
your
lightsaber around.
You can't eat my penis! It's bigger than your body! You're like...
I'm really angry!
You're like a little woman trying to bite a T-Rex! That's how small you are versus the penis!
I can eat a mountain!
The dick is huge!
Alright!
It's just
big dick!
You don't have a chance to eat it! It slammed you into the elevator wall!
What part of really hangry do you not understand?
You're being affected by tear gas!
I don't care!
He's the tear gas!
Gom, you sold me on slamming Hillary Clinton with a colossal penis into the elevator wall. Also, fuck it. If it's that big, wouldn't it just burst through the elevator wall?
Yeah, with her on it!
I don't care that I lost that one. I just liked making my case about that.
Okay, all right.
I've made my case. It was a fair battle.
Jesus Christ.
Every time I get like a really large character, we get stuck in an elevator. It's ridiculous.
You ready?
it's me versus
let's go.
Johnny Boo Boo.
Johnny
Boo Boo.
Johnny Boo Boo.
Johnny Choo Choo.
Johnny Choo Choo Trains.
Have you gotten your card selected?
Not yet. I'm just looking.
Hey, Vex, did you not get anything super amazing?
I'm struggling here, man. All right, let's see what I got here.
All right, let's do this.
No,
let's do this.
That's gonna render
me useless.
Let's just
go with my original choice. Okay.
That's gonna render me useless. Oh, come on.
Yes.
Damn,
yes!
You got something.
Okay, here
good.
We go. It's taking a while
okay.
to load.
All right.
Newcomer.
All right. Well, we're in a Neverland
Ranch.
Lava.
Wow. Michael Jackson's backyard.
All right. So I got MacGyver, and he's armed with a cattle prod. And
okay. All right.
And all for some reason, it screams the name of the attacks before he starts using them.
Kamehameha! So, that's awesome. That's awesome. MacGyver's became anime.
My choice is for.
It's not that MacGyver.
No, that's the Guyver. That is the Guyver.
The Guyver.
Anyway, so mine is four of the seven dwarves, and they're all wearing sharpened stilettos, but they can headshot like no one else.
With the stilettos.
Yes, they're actually the stilettos are actually guns. Shoot.
Okay, are they wearing the stilettos though, or are they throwing the
stilettos?
Yeah,
they're wearing the stilettos, but they could stand on one foot while picking one up to shoot.
They're dwarves. You honestly think they're able to lift their legs that high?
Yes, but the thing is, for the seven dwarves, wearing stilettos is very off-putting. So I imagine MacGyver would be very fucking confused.
I'm on the fucking MacGyver, first of all, and I'm already a cattle prod. So I don't even have to give a shit about your stilettos. All you gotta do from a distance is prod you. That's all I gotta do.
No, but the dwarves said
you're a dwarf.
No, but there's a thing though. I'm a MacGyver and I could makeshift anything that I want. So I can actually do something with that cattle prod. I might make a gun out of it. You don't even know
Apex,
that.
Apex.
MacGyver's pretty crafty. He's pretty crafty.
Exactly. I know, but I was saying, who said we were standing like as close as we were? Well, Neverland Ranch is very large. No, Neverland Ranch is very large in scale. And you can stand as far away, and there would still be a fight going on. It would almost be an act of war.
Now, there's the thing, though.
All right. The assumption that you're making is that your sharpened stilettos are guns, but what if they're not guns? What if you just are really good at kicking people?
You can just toss them.
What if you're really good at hitting people in the face?
But yeah, that's good, because they're sharpened. Then you're just going to fucking gouge out MacGyver's eyes with them.
I mean, MacGyver, craft a way to victory. How are you defeating us?
I have 8 rounds to try this out.
Okay, so MacGyver's going to, like, craft some type of, like, you know, device that'll bring back the spirit of Michael Jackson. Michael Jackson might mistaken the dwarves as children.
Five seconds.
He grabs them, and it's all over from there.
They aren't children, they're old
dwarves.
That's
gonna take a lot
longer than
you would think,
buddy. They're really old dwarves!
They're old dwarves.
He might mistaken them for children because of their height.
I'm going with this.
I'm going dwarves.
Why
sorry, fixed.
They can't They can't lift up their legs high enough to hit guys.
MacGyver needed to
explain.
Dude,
he should be in Phase Clan is what we're talking here. He's in Phase Clan.
What could he make with the cattle prod?
Base Clan.
That's not a fucking summon. He might be able to craft a gun, but then again, he screamed the names out so they can.
Dude, those dwarves are vicious right now. Those dwarves are fucking vicious.
They just raped
with the stilettos? Yeah.
Yeah.
I just got reamed by stilettos.
Oh, God. Hi ho, hi ho. Oh, we've got the stilettos.
I mean, it's going to be rendered useless anyway because he's on there. It's lava.
Anyways, Apex, we're gonna have Steven versus Steven, I think, or is that the game?
No, it's me. It's me versus Smarty.
Oh, come on!
I would just like to say, let this round be a good one.
No.
Yeah. This will be interesting. Okay.
Oh boy.
I don't know what the fuck any of these are.
I don't know. None of these are like really powerful cards.
Almost has been rendered useless.
Okay, I've got a fan fiction character, I guess I can go with. All right. No. Yeah, I'm going with this.
I'm just going to pick that. I don't know. I'm assuming this is a person.
Oh my. I got the most descriptive fucking thing.
Oh my God. Okay.
I'm expecting to see a paragraph.
So I forgot to turn off one of the packs. So.
Uh-oh.
Is in a jar of acid factor and all humans are robots.
Oh no. All right.
What is that?
So I am the Avatar.
Zisto.
All right. Oh. I am the Avatar from Avatar The Last Airbender.
You're hipster
all
right. Avatar.
I control all of the elements, but I'm wearing super tight jeans and I have a red shirt. I'm a fan fiction avatar where it's just an alternate universe. All right. It's a all modern right. AU avatar.
It's okay.
I'm the hipster avatar.
It's an actually.
Avatar. I'm just like a normal kid on the block, you know what? But I'm the fucking Avatar.
I am Zisto. That's my fan fiction character name. I'm Zisto. I'm literally flaming gay, so I'm on fire. And I'm armed with an orgasm ray.
I'm gonna see who that is, Zisto.
So, first off, I'd just like to say, I know what kind of fan fiction you're going for. You're going for a Star Trek fan fiction since you're wearing the red shirt. And red shirts Red shirts
are known. That's completely wrong.
Hold on. Red
shirts a YouTuber.
Are known. I don't know.
Is he?
Red shirts are known to die.
YouTuber.
They're easily known to die.
No way.
So okay. I'm gonna hug you while I'm flaming gay and use the orgasm ray to shoot you
fiction.
In your mind.
You can't write my fiction. You can't write my AU.
I'm gonna give you euphoria during death.
I'm not a Star Trek. Also, what'd you say? I'm the fucking Avatar! I control all of the elements, you dick!
But I have an orgasm ray! You only know the four earth, wind, fire,
you only
and
know
water.
How to make him feel good! You have an orgasm ray, you're making him happy, he's just happy.
I'm gonna orgasm him to death!
Yeah, okay,
he
but
loses
I'm as
his
a,
senses
a,
and just
as a guy,
everywhere.
As a guy, you make me orgasm once, it's like, alright, let's battle! And then you're like, it's useless!
You're not a guy, you're a robot too, because all humans are robots, and I can make you orgasm so hard.
Well, then
that
it just makes
just
your thing
down.
Broken!
You'll
you
just
broke
down.
Your own
I'm
thing!
I've broken you.
Smarty gave me that one.
Guys,
okay. No, wait,
if only,
wait, no. I was following the rules.
As the Avatar, I control all the elements. That means I can literally launch into the air with fucking rocks and then just burn you to death
and then
slam you back down with fucking icicles.
But you guys are forgetting one thing, though. There was an army of just robots. We don't know that they can feel orgasms.
We don't know.
They're gonna
If only
the robots are gonna take down Sisto, and the Avatar is gonna take advantage of that.
If only that thing about like masturbation causes blindness was real, then that would
I
be
wish.
The case.
I don't think
make them blind.
Oh, you didn't vote!
Because I was sitting there trying to get my point across.
Oh wait.
I feel bad for this contestant, so.
I won! RNG! Save
you,
the Avatar again!
That's who I was gonna choose anyways, is the Avatar.
RNG, I was that close. Yeah. I was that close to victory and you just snatched it from me.
What, you were just the flaming gay YouTuber, and I was just like, here, have some rocks in your face.
Sorry, Zisto, if you're watching this, sorry if you...
He tried to make me a Star Trek red shirt so I automatically died. Just because I was wearing a red shirt. You're such an ass.
It would have worked.
It wouldn't have worked because that's not what I was going for. I was going for hipster and Avatar.
Avatar the Last Airbender Star Trek / universe.
You didn't have anything smarty. You just had an orgasm race. Like, obviously, the Avatar's
great.
And there was robots around you, so the robots were just rendering you useless after that, too.
That was a fun round anyway.
Fucking orgasm.
God damn it. That's so funny.
Level up.